while I'm waiting for my for a TV for my match. Anyways, looks like we're getting into round one. Swiss, Kid versus Blake. Blake being a signature game to watch. Kid is a pretty good player, but he hasn't shown up all that often. Yep. Looks like I'm being joined by Cheese Wizard. Anyways, Blake definitely has the sub lead right now, but he's such a light character with Game & Watch that Marth can kind of kill him pretty early. Not much he can do against the Nair, but okay, he saved his jump. That was his spot. A decent amount, but just thank you. Okay. Anyways, things are looking pretty even right now. Blake really gets a lot of mileage off the Nair, and if Kid can avoid it, unlike that, then honestly has a pretty good shot here. Marth has a decent number of tools to shield poke, and he definitely has the kill power to take advantage of the fact that Game & Watch is insanely light, being a 2D character and all. Blake is really good at sweet spotting the ledge there, making it pretty hard to edge guard him. And he can go down far enough that he can just react to you trying to ledge hog him. Goes for the tech chase, doesn't quite get it. Blake turns it around, and now he's putting him in a juggle position. Okay, I'll be over there to report in a second. Oh, and it looks like there's a TV open as well. So this is Jackson's hopping off.
Yeah. Yeah, first thing, he's selected. So now he's